Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, says capital market participants are to be given unique identifiers to curb issues of fraud in the market. According to SEC, the unique identifiers will reduce the high number of unclaimed dividends. The move was part of efforts by SEC to manage identities of participants in the capital market.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.